Wait, America's Diamond with our starting lineup for the Warriors. Take a good look. Moses Moody, Paul Juan, Toscano Anderson, Kevon Looney, Jordan Poole, and Damian Lee. For the Spurs, it's Johnson, McDermott, Jakob Poeltl, Derek White, and Murray.
Well, we'll see right off the bat if our guys are really ready to play.
The Warriors putting together this lineup, and off the glass and good with the opening shot from Damian Lee. He had 13 in the first meeting with the Spurs and the Warriors. Damian Lee with a left hand this time.
A lot of Warriors jerseys.
This is one of those life's not fair lessons.
Moody launches another three, and this one is good. Played in the G League with Team Ignite last season. Ryan went off without the ball the other way. Toscano Anderson nearly walked.
There you go. You don't need stuff.
That's right.
Toscano Anderson inside with a nice post move.
As far as not getting selected, too. Devin Vassell handling it with class to use it as a motivator.
Kuminga. There's Quindary Weatherspoon, former Spur, on the floor for the Warriors. Right into Mikey down there, our baseline photographer. Gioza. Good movement by the Warriors. You see, even with their reserves, why they are among the assist leaders in the league. Moody. Man, hit a contested jumper.
Yeah, take that.
Why would you ever do that? Of all the people.
It's like a... just don't say anything to him, because you don't need to inspire him already. He's already playing with a chip on his shoulder, and he's still, you know, the greatest player in the world. But you remember during the finals against the Suns, where Kevin Johnson said, I can guard him, and, you know, just went off, and Michael hung a double nickel on him.
Oh, wow. Is that bait to see if he responds?
Yeah. He'll come back with something vulgar.
Oh.
Everybody's getting their faces smashed up today, huh?
Oh, he's the best free throw shooter in the league. Johnson mistimed that.
Yeah. LeBron,
whether Looney comes up with it, and then Chioza knocks down the three. Poole, he knocks down the three. 7 seconds difference, game clock, shot clock.
A little up and under, and then finishing with his left hand.
Wide open is Moody, and he hits it, letting everybody know he's playing.
Yeah, he's already loose.
Wow. Poole drains the three.
Oh, boy.
Poole with a miss. Everybody kind of stopped play for a moment, helped him back up, and then the three from the other side is good. That's more than enough time.
Yeah. It's going to be really tough to knock them out.
Does it feel like Phoenix doesn't get the same level of respect?
They don't.
But why?
They don't.
Why
well, because
that?
They surprised everybody last year. They just haven't had the consistency that the Warriors have had.
Those are all a little surprising.
Spurs up eight. Lee, another three.
You know, you have to figure, Bill, that with Steve being the next coach for Team USA,
Murray knocked away, adds to that largest lead of 15 now. Devin with 14. Into the hole is Poole. Lonnie Walker.
Ooh.
Oh, my.
Didn't look like he quite had the ball in his hands like he wanted to as he let it go.
Damian Lee to Weatherspoon on the baseline. And gets his arm.
Looks like Lonnie just baited the defense there. Looks like he was going to lose it. The defender goes for it. He's out of position, and Derek White's wide open in the corner.
A weird chapter.
Yeah.
And I still don't know how it ends, but.
On the drive, and one. Kuminga.
Yeah, he needs advice.
Right?
May not be looking for our kind of advice.
No.
Chioza hits the three. Warriors not going away. Kuminga finds his way to the rim. McDermott gives to DeJounte Murray. stolen. Watch out, Kuminga.
Oh.
Take a look at this from Jonathan Kuminga.
Oh, that wasn't spectacular or anything. Oh, I like that shot all night long.
Kuminga.
Okay.
Crazy dunks, three-point shots, 25-5. Damian Lee steps out for the three. Here's Kuminga. Leans in, gets the bucket. Damian Lee for the lead.
Looks like the end of the Boston game where DeJounte has a smaller defender on him and gets all the way in the paint.
Poole answers with a left-hand layup. Spurs fans all signaling walk, but they don't have a whistle. Kuminga, 12 in the shot. The three, no. Murray's got it. No, he doesn't.
Somebody
on the deck.
Oh, my. What's happening?
The Warriors lead 122-120 as Poole drains the three. 4.9 to go, and Lee will go to the free throw line. He hits them both. Steve Kerr telling his guys, just back off. And the Warriors are going to get one here. Vassell. And that'll do it. The Golden State Warriors come from 17 down and win this one. 124-120. Minus 8 of their players.